Do you even have an idea?
So cool, so cool, so cool. Ooh, so cool, so cool, so cool. Yeah. So cool, so cool, so cool. Ooh, so cool. Yeah. So cool. Yeah. 100,000 on my wrist. I got it.
What's happening, Wolfpack and Cool Kids? It's your boy, Citizen Cool, and I'm back again with another video.
And as you can see, it's super windy outside. Today is Jalee's birthday party, and I can't control the Mother Nature. And Mother Nature is freaking up everything. That being said, guys, prepare yourself for some loud wind, okay?
Hey, Daddy!
Whoa, what's up, guys? What y'all doing, man? Why y'all sitting in timeout?
Because we're trying to get trouble.
We're doing
your job. Yeah, right. Y'all did not get in trouble.
Yeah, we did.
What y'all do?
Yeah,
right. You ain't breaking no freaking window.
Yeah, we did.
Why the fuck you lying?
Bruh, liar, pants on fire. I don't believe you. Nation, what's up, homie? What the? All three of y'all together? Really? What's up, Nation?
They have nachos in there.
They do? Nachos? Hey, I heard there's some nachos in here.
Hi,
Leon, you hope now. What's up, princess? Who got the nachos?
Me.
What? Just cheese and chips?
You suck.
There's jalapenos.
What about the meat?
What goes?
Oh, never mind.
Look, this CD.
Oh, come on, okay on that. I thought it was the original nachos. What's wrong with you?
Freezing.
What the? Oh, she's filling up the piñata. Wow. And this thing big. What we gonna hang it up at?
On the basketball court.
But where? Oh, that didn't work last year. I don't know about that. I heard the cake was in here, so let me see for myself. How do you, it's been taped. Oh, I can still see through it though. It kind of looks better than the other one. Maybe because it has Julia's actual face on it and it probably actually tastes good because it hasn't been made for 3 weeks just sitting there stored in the refrigerator looking cool, but I'm not talking about nothing specific. Oh man, now they up in here about to play Fortnite. You know you suck at Fortnite, and you trash at Fortnite, and you super dookie at Fortnite. Nation, you can't talk. Who said that?
But you got 2 kills.
And I had to save you last night when we was playing duos. What about that? My highest kills in one match is 16.
I don't believe it.
What? But who asked you, Nacho Burrito Head? Princess Jasmine and made it to the party. Hey, girl. Where's your entourage? Where's Raja? Oh, snap, there you go. What the? There's a lot of unfamiliar faces out here. What's up, princess? Y'all having fun?
Yeah.
Who is y'all?
Fans.
Where y'all come from?
Fans.
Fans? Yeah. Who? Y'all fans? Where y'all live at?
All the way in Smoke Ranch.
And where?
Smoky
Ranch. You ever heard of that? You? You? I never heard of that. Thank you guys for coming to our party though, all right? Even though it was a prank, sucker. Yeah.
Look at my basket.
All these people go to Jalee's school, but these guys actually watched my live stream yesterday. They watched my live stream yesterday and fell for the prank. I told people to come and they came. Come on, Jalee, you can do it. Oh. D. Oh, watch out! Bombs away! D. Huh? Oh, Leon versus a subscriber that came from, I forgot already, but still, this guy actually is good. Oh! He stole it from you! Go guard him, what are you waiting for? He about to take Leon. Oh! He been waiting on this day. He said, Leon, now he's talking trash. Oh! Oh, he almost made it too, boy. But he crossed you, trash. Oh! You saw that, Prince? Ankles. Come on, what you gonna do? You gonna do something? You can steal it from Prince. He's not that good.
Yes, I am.
Come on in, show me something, baby. Oh, you trash it like Jalea. You just bouncing the ball. You're not even going nowhere. Shoot it. Dang.
Guys, it's officially nighttime and Royalty tucked the girls in over there in the guest house. All the boys left and it's just me and Leon upstairs. But I'm about to leave Leon here by himself because I gotta pick up Camari. That's right. I'm finally finna go pick up Camari, guys. She got a late flight because when you're flying at an underage and you're a minor with no one flying with you, you have to fly on a flight that's non-stop. And all the non-stop flights was taken up. So Camari had to fly on a late flight. Either way, I'm sure she's in great hands with Southwest. But I'm about to go get her, and I'm gonna place her in even better hands here at So Cool Land. Everybody watching my videos, make sure you drop a like on this video because you already know it's finna go down as soon as Camari get here. Everything is finna be unleashed. On top of that, I got some ideas I can't say nothing about because I'm sure all the girls watch my videos. But either way, stay tuned, it's going down. Guys, I'm an hour early, so we gonna be here for a while waiting on Camari to land. But at least I'm not late.
Hey, Kamari's plane is actually pulling in right now.
I can see her through the front.
Oh, that's the pilot.
Hey, where's Kamari? That's not Kamari. Hey, there's my kid. I've been looking for you, girl. I thought they stole you.
No, I can't run. My plane was so slow.
What? Oh, let me show my ID.
It's true.
This girl just said I look 31 now because she said I look taller. Just because you get tall don't mean you get old.
I know because you eat vegetables, but it's still
you. Yeah, you
taller.
Know I be eating my veggies,
but
girl.
But guess what?
What?
I'm never going to, but I'm never, ever, 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 ever going to go back and forth because I'm going to stay with you for a whole year.
That's not forever, ever. That's just 1 year.
It's
just...
still. It's a year. It's not no month.
Is that a long time? You excited?
Yes.
You happy?
Yes.
Me too. We almost by the car. Do you understand that we about to be at So Cool Land for a whole year?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. There's the car. Dang, girl. Dang. She ain't wasting no time. You ready, huh? Finally made it back to So Cool Land. They're not here. They're at the guest house. Only people in here is Royalty and Leon and me and you.
But, you didn't bring no friends?
His friends did come, but they couldn't spend the night. It's a girls' party. Oh, no. Let's do this, though.
Oh my god, that's sad.
Sadly? That's not sad.
That's sad. It's all girls.
Yeah.
Still
you. Oh, that's Rhino. He's a boy.
Hey.
Hey, even Rhino knows. It is so dark in here. Wow. Oh wow, Royalty's still up, woke. Nice. Put this in your room, boo. Then I'll take you across the yard.
Oh my god, look at my sweats.
Oh wow.
Can I sleep in this room?
No, you can't sleep in that. What the heck? Is those your favorite colors? What's your favorite color? And that is blue. And Nation, she made sure you got red and blue because red's her favorite color, even though blue's
so
your favorite
matching.
Color. What the? Bruno, where you come from, boy? You wanted to say hey to Kamari, too.
Can I tell them that my party's out here?
Yeah.
My party's out here!
In November, suckers! It's a long time from November, but yes, you're here for the whole year. Are you ready to go see the other girls or no?
It's only 5 months until November.
Are you ready to
yes!
go see the other? So why are
Wait,
you taking your
right.
shoes off,
fam? I forgot.
What? Get it together. Come on, let's go. What the?
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
Kamari!
Why was the door unlocked?
God.
Y'all just got the door unlocked? What if it was a criminal? Seriously? The heck? Where's the rest of the people at? Just y'all three?
They sleep.
What? Let's go prank them. Come on. Nation doesn't even know.
Nation.
Do you even have an idea? Nation, you was dreaming. You was like, where's Kamari coming? You woke right up like, oh my god.
You're not Kamari's gonna be.
Yeah, right.
Oh, that's why we were staying up.
Yeah, all right. You staying up to watch videos on Instagram and stuff. And you texting, that better not be a boy. Who is that? Hey, Karmari got way
bigger. I'm staying here for a whole year.
Which she already knew. Oh, is there leftover pizza? What the?
Yikes.
What the?
Yikes.
What the? Bruh. Wow. And look at all these soda cans just everywhere.
Oh, my God.
Bruh. 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 No. Oh, man. Thanks a lot, Jalele.
Guys, day two of Jalea's epic birthday party. Yesterday was just the pre-turn-up, but today's actually the actual day that we're really gonna have her party because it's the weekend. Parents really don't have to go to work. So day two, guys, and we finally got Camari here. She came late last night, but she made it. It's cold, guys. It's like 7 o'clock in the morning, and her nation is the only ones up out here already ready to party.
Okay, wait.
Okay.
I'm about to dunk Nation.
Nation looked like she tired. She was drinking Coronas all night. You drinking Coronas all night, Nation?
Nope.
I'm just kidding, Nation. You just acting real sleepy and tired. What time did y'all go to bed?
We went to bed like p.m. or something.
No, we went to bed like in the morning.
In the morning?
It was 3 in the morning. And I fell asleep and then she fell asleep. It was 1 in the morning or 3, I think it's 3.
Well, guys, it's officially summer at So Cool Land. We finally got Camari here. That's the only person that we were waiting for. So Nation won't be so lonely. So now we have Camari. It is complete now, guys. So epic party today, day two. We about to get it popping. Nation, come throw the thing at. I don't know how to work it. Okay.
Oh my God, I dunked myself. Let's go, Lee Freezer. Go. Oh my God, it's cold.
I don't know why it stops right there. It's like a big lump. They're still here sleeping. Sleeping like little babies. I had to come in here and clean. They had it a big old mess in here. Y'all going back in the water?
No, not yet until this dry.
You can go back down because it's water resistant.
What the heck is this? That girl, stay on the phone. You still texting your boyfriend? Oh, wow. Look at these big old kids in here. That's Julia's afro? Dang, that looks like a wig. Wow. 3, 2, 1. Bruh. 3, 2, 1. You wasn't ready. Well, I just woke up and I'm crying because the sun is too bright. I can't really see, so I had to cheat, okay? Well, you need some help? You sure? You better not fall, man. Are you having fun your first few hours here at So Cool Land?
Yeah.
Are you ready for a whole year of this?
Yeah.
Do you love me?
Yeah.
I love you more. What the? Nation, what you doing over there? Getting a tan. I'm so freaking happy that Camari is actually here that I'm crying. Actually, I'm not crying because of that.
What?
I'm crying because the freaking sun is still up so high and I'm freaking sleepy. What? But either way, guys, what I really want you to do is drop a like on the video. If you excited as much as Camari is. Go, girl, go. I'm getting wet. It's so cold. 3, 2, 1. Whoa. At least now you guys see why I always have on shades. It's not just a fashion thing. I had an abrasion in my eye when I was younger. Not too much younger, but my best friend D-Bay, he tried to block me dunking on him, which was the game winning shot. He didn't want me to win so bad, he actually smacked me in my eye and cut the eyeball open. I went blind for over a week, had to use this antibiotic stuff and wear a contact. Long story short, that was years ago. I'm supposed to be healed by now, but as you can see, the sun still makes me cry, and I'm talking about super bad. I was outside recording like this. Hey, come on, how you doing, babe? I mean, literally, it's the worst thing ever, but
Mercedes is just right there. I'm just so tired I didn't think to grab them. Because as you know, last night I got back from picking up Camari around 12:30, 1 a.m. And I didn't go to sleep till about 1:32. And I'm already up at like 6:30 in the morning. I'm super tired. But as you can see, Kamari's not tired at all. But I wouldn't be either if I was a kid. But I'm freaking 30, so I gotta go. Peace.
Salty, he salty, she salty, so salty. I'm saucy, drip off, then use caution, no talking. You salty, I'm frost, diamonds talking. Bloody walk. Shorty stalking, wanna peel skin, rubber bands, bean.